Popularity of electric cars in the Irish market continues to fall, according to the latest figures issued by the Society of the Irish Motor Industry. Last month, registrations of EVs were down 52% on June 2023, and registrations for the first 6 months of this year were down 25%. Overall, new car registrations also fell 50% last month, but we're up 1.7% so far in 2024, while the number of imported used car registrations rose 25% in the January to June period.